in the county Galway. One pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was young and handsome, her beauty fairly took my breath away. She wore no jewels, nor costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with ribbons on it, and around her shoulders was the Galway shawl. We kept on walking, she kept on talking, till her father's cottage came into view. She said, "Come in, sir, and meet me father, and pray to please him, the foggy dew." She sat me down beside the hearthstone. I could see her father, he was 6 feet tall, and soon her mother had the care of singing. All I could think of was a Galway shawl. She wore no jewels, nor costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with ribbons on it, and around her shoulders was the Galway shawl. I played the blackbird, the stack of barley, Rodney's glory, and the foggy tune. She sang each note like an Irish linnet, and tears welled in her eyes of blue. Was early, early, all in the morning, I hit the road for old Daddy Call. She said goodbye, sir, she cried and kissed me, my heart remains with the Galway shawl. She wore no jewels, nor costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with ribbons on it, and around her shoulders was the Galway shawl. And around her shoulders was the gold.